Now, I'm returning to the other side, too. But before I...
That's right. As of now, all of that is meaningless to me.
What about Sakura? She never stopped!
Memories and love are only chains. Idealistic things that have no place in my revolution.
No place? Enough of that crap, Sasuke!
You're going to die here, Naruto! Burn away! And my dreams will come true!
How many times do I have to tell you? You can't beat me!
You're just as stubborn as ever!
That's my ninja way! You should know that by now!
And I'll just cut that down along with you. Doesn't matter how much you try and fight!
I promised Sakura that I'd bring you back! I'm going to keep my promise this time!
You're going to die here, Naruto! Burn away! To do is erase you, and then no one will be able to stand in the way of my revolution!
Every person in the Leaf, including you. Either defeat me and become the hero who saved the village, or fall to me and just be known as a pitiful loser. Those are your only choices.
I'm not gonna be a loser, or the hero who defeated you. I won't be either.
Right here. Why? What do you want?
Right here!
I'm going to beat you here. Just like I did before. You're going to beat me without ever messing up to me.
You know that I'm different from how I was back then, don't you? I won't lose anymore!
No. You haven't changed. That's what's irritating me so much.
What?
Right here!
That's how it is.
I'll just have to...
sever that bond!
No matter how many times you go down, I'll get back up.
Right here!
You...
Naruto!
Jerk!
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sick of watching you act all cool every day. You really piss me off.
You're the one to talk. You're the one who's always doing stupid stuff. Just looking at you pisses me off.
You can't do that, can you? I'm awesome.
How petty can you be? You should be ashamed of yourself.
Huh. I'm not ashamed at all. You're the one who's always sulking all the time. Just looking at you pisses me off!
Huh?
You should play more with the rest of us! If you just played with us a little more... Whoa, wait, what am I saying? Stupid!
Did you just confuse yourself? You really make no sense.
all of our battles!
Sasuke!
Naruto!
Now, do you finally get it? See? If you move, the wound will open.
Why are you so obsessed with standing in my way? I acquired this strength so I could cut everything off and enter the darkness. Naturally, everyone tried to break their bonds with me at least once. But you... you never did. Why are you so determined to stay involved with me?
Huh. How many times do I have to tell you? Don't you get it by now?
Just answer me!
Because we're friends.
Just what is a friend to you?
You can't explain something like that with words. But whenever I see you trying to carry everything on your shoulders like that... it... hurts. It hurts so bad that I just can't ignore you.
Naruto. I know that you've always been alone. Just like me, you felt alienated in the village. But unlike me, you did stupid things to try and get people's attention. Back then, I thought you were an idiot, a weakling. But... deep down inside, I was interested in you too. Then we both grew and ended up on the same team. I did missions together with you while you kept going on and on about how you wanted to become the Hokage. And as I felt us growing stronger together, I decided that I wanted to fight you someday. Then... I started to see Team 7 as my own family. That's why, whenever I saw you in pain, yes, I also hurt. When I understood your pain, that's when I first thought of you as a friend. But in return, as I saw you grow exponentially strong, I just couldn't ignore you. You had a strength that I lacked. You were always walking in front of me. Just like my brother did. And the same is true today. You.
Ah! guess it's too soon for you to move. Just when I thought I could punch you to wake you up. Huh? What?
You still want to keep fighting?
Of course, I'll fight you as many times as...
I accept it.
Huh?
I lost.
You idiot! This isn't about winning or losing! My friend was sulking, so I just thought I'd punch him to wake him up, that's all!
Hey, Naruto. I accept you. If I die here, the chain of war that's been continuing since the time of the Sage of the Six Paths will come to an end. This is another type of revolution. I'll decide this issue myself, once and for all.
How can you decide anything by dying? You might as well live on and help me instead, if you're just gonna do that! What I want to do is cooperate with all the shinobi! Including you, of course.
Who says everyone else will agree to that?
Oh, come on! Go on! Spout some more crap like that! I'll punch you again!
There's no telling when I may stand up to defy you again in the future.
You won't do this kind of thing anymore!
How can you be sure of that?
Don't make me repeat myself!
Just what are you?
We're friends!
Why are you so obsessed with me?
Because we're friends!
Why are you so determined to stay involved with me?
Huh. How many times do I have to tell you? Don't you get it by now?
Just answer me!
Come on! You're the one who still doesn't get it! Now that I think about it, I guess you always have been surprisingly dense.
Shut up. You loser. I knew they'd be here.
Kakashi-sensei.
Yeah. Go to them.
I'm not gonna lose to you!
Say whatever you want, you brain-dead loser.
Enough, Naruto! Shut up already!
So, he's finally returned.